Yeah, perfect day all around. Obviously as a striker, delighted to get on the score sheet, but also delighted for Nikita as well. You know, I've grew up with her, and to see her get on the score sheet and get off the marker, our first major tournament, I was delighted. But on the whole, a good team performance. You know, a lot of the girls who haven't had minutes yet come out and played tonight and played really well. So yeah, we got a happy camp, the girls are all together, and we're looking forward to the quarterfinal.
I literally took 10 seconds to realise it actually went in the net, and then I started running towards the crowd because my family were there, and then I thought, oh, my teammates, so I got kind of running towards the crowd, and then I had to turn back because them lot have given me so much support in the last year I've been in the senior squad, and I'm so thankful I can repay them with a goal.
We're where we wanted to be. Yeah, we wanted to come through this group, obviously in top spot, we have done. But to come through with three victories under our belt and score as many goals as we have, I think showing the level of performance we have as well has certainly put down a marker. But importantly for us, it's built our own belief and our confidence, and means we can go into knockout stages exactly where we wanted to be. Full of confidence, belief, feeling like we've got momentum behind us.
There's still a lot of more minutes of playing this tournament. Nothing's done until we get that gold medal round our neck, and we won't stop until we do that.
It's going to be a massive game. Any quarterfinal in the European Championships is going to be a big game, but especially playing the French, you know, we respect their qualities and we know they're a great team and they've got a lot of experience at major tournaments, but so have we. And they came into this as one of the favourites, so did England. So it's teeing up to be a great game, and you know, one all the players can't wait for, you know, as a player. You want to play in these big games. It's part and parcel of the journey of being a footballer, and you know, one we're really looking forward to.
At this point in the tournament, three wins under our belt, 10 goals put in the back of the net, significantly higher than any other team in the tournament, means we've achieved what we wanted to do. We go into the knockout rounds full of confidence, full of momentum and full of belief we can go a long way.